Morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm tired. Eating breakfast.
Yeah, what kind of breakfast?
Hello.
What is going on now?
Rainy London day.
We just met Brie from MasterChef.
Highlight of the trip already.
Done. We can go home.
We can go home.
And we had Gordon Ramsay's burgers last night.
Amazing.
It was good. And a big breakfast.
Now we're stuffed. Our room.
Why do it again? All right, we are off the bus, walking around.
Heading to Tower Bridge.
We're gonna try to find Tower Bridge, and we just saw the Shard, which is the tallest building in London. That's the type of bus that we were on. Now walking around. All right, we are at Tower Bridge, walking around. Honestly, that view is better. This is Tower Bridge. Now we're visiting the Tower of London, but there's the bridge from the other side. That is City Hall right there. There's a better view of the Shard, tallest building in London. And then this, huh? Yeah, now we're gonna try to go into Tower of London. Very cool.
Here we go.
London Tower.
Boop, boop.
Just saw the crown jewels in there. Go see the White Castle. Maybe get a burger while we're in there.
Just finished up the Tower of London. Now we're eating under the cupboard.
It's kind of cool looking. Random little market we found.
Backfruit.
And come, quats. Alright, so we're walking around looking for the Globe Theater.
Mm-hmm.
We just so happen to pass this really cool little market full of a whole bunch of stuff, cool cheeses.
So we're going back here for samples.
We're gonna try to go back there.
It's literally 3:30, it's like almost dark.
Yeah, 3:30 and it's really cold. Okay, so this is the original Globe Theater. Now we're gonna
parking lot.
Yeah, now we're gonna go to the new one.
Painted, it's not the natural color of the oak. This is the color of oak because this is oak. The whole structure is oak. So that's not the natural color.
The original
building. What did they change? Well, we've got to have fireproofing, obviously, everywhere. Yeah, you're welcome to take your photographs in that direction as long as we don't take these lovely people on the
stage. Here's my fellow penny stinker.
Hello, stinker.
Where are we?
We're at the Anchor.
Pub.
We're debating right now on what to eat for dinner.
Yeah.
We just found out a scotch egg is like an appetizer.
Appetizer. Mind blown. Stay tuned.
All right, right now, we are heading back to the hotel to get a bigger jacket because it is so cold. And in hopes of finding an Indian food restaurant, we just left the Anchor.
Daddy's fun, man. Yeah, he had a good run, man. He said he had a good run. He said he had a good run. I'm solid. We did that link for appreciating
weight. I'm saying, this is the American candy store. Ew, hot tamale peeps. Don't break it. We're waiting for Dishoom, the Indian food place. We got chai.
They just gave us chai tea. Of course I'm coming here.
This place is recommended to us by like 3 people in the hotel. All right, we're at an Indian food place that was highly recommended.
By me.
Hey there.
Hi.
What's up?
Nothing, just about to smash some food at her successful first day.
What'd we get?
We have Indian cuisine tonight. So we have a lamb samosa appetizer, a chicken tikka, not masala, but I think it is.
Chicken tikka, we don't know what.
Chicken biryani, which is apparently a rice with chicken with no sauce, so we'll see.
Yeah, so we got that. That. Here's our lamb samosas.
Nice.
Alright, so we ended up getting also
some sort of yogurt thing.
Raita. So here it is.